Good evening. A motorbike rider has been killed in a horrific crash witnessed by school students outside Sacred Heart College. Elspeth Hussey joins us live. And Elle, it was a very distressing scene.
It was, Jane, and it's left a number of teenagers traumatised. Their principal says they're now undergoing counselling. The scene that they were confronted with here on Brighton Road just after midday was incredibly confronting. The man was lying lifeless on the footpath, his bike and helmet nowhere near his body. Now, these pictures obtained by 7 News show him minutes before the crash speeding past cars along Brighton Road. Witnesses say by the time he was in front of Sacred Heart College, he was travelling at 130 kilometres an hour, and it's then that he ran a red light. A P-plater who just left school had turned onto Brighton Road from a side street. The rider tried to swerve to avoid her Hyundai Getz, but he lost control and slammed into a pole. The impact so loud, teachers and students heard it from inside their classrooms and ran outside. Now, this young girl was hysterical, screaming and pleading with someone to help the man.
To drive at excessive speed around the vehicle and proceeded to go through a red light. Following that, the driver tried to avoid a collision. As an end result, he ended up hitting a soapy pole. Yeah, and pretty awful after that.
She was just screaming, help him, someone help him. I think those were the words. Just, yeah, she was uncontrollable. It was awful.
Now, the P-plater was consoled by a teacher and taken to the police station to provide a statement. As you can see, major crash police are still on scene here on Brighton Road some 6 hours after the crash. The rider has been identified as a 45-year-old man from Hove. Back to you.